a shot at the boy. He kept like peeking his head around the corner, like I didn't come
to see him.
So he was insane that when the negative thing came through, disguised himself as a little boy.
Interesting.
So, as scared as she was, like would feel more comfortable with it because I told her about the little boy here.
Definitely. Yeah.
That was
a little
boy.
Oh my god. This closet is huge.
Self-acceptance and getting comfortable in your own skin and not worrying about what people think and speaking your truth and standing up for others and saying what's right, even if, you know, people tell you to go fuck off, like saying anyway. And so that's kind of the, I guess that's kind of my brand, but
the fact that it's more or less an interview, a hosting, or like stuff that's like the reality show stuff, anything like that, versus